Welcome to Mastering Solutions. In this motion in two dimensions problem, they tell us that we have to answer the question by choosing one of these velocity vectors right here. The question says that at this instant, the particle is speeding up and curving upward. So what is the direction of acceleration? The two important things are that one, of course, it's speeding up, and two, that it's curving upward. So let's represent that by drawing the next velocity vector that we would expect after this. So here's our dot afterwards. And then the velocity vector, it says it's speeding up, so the arrow will be longer, and it's going to be curving upwards, so it's going to be pointed up. So let's draw it like that. When we talk about acceleration, we've talked about this a ton in the past few chapters, of course, and acceleration is obviously equal to the change in the velocity over the change in time. We could break that up to v final minus v initial over t final minus t initial. And whenever we subtract vectors, we're doing the exact same thing graphically as we would if we were doing this mathematically with this and numbers right here. You'll remember that whenever we subtract vectors, we take the one that we're subtracting by. In this case, this is the initial velocity, right? Okay, and now I redrew this vector because I want to make it really obvious what's going on here. So let's take this one and turn it backwards. And now we're going to slide this one, and we'll take the tail of this one and put it on the tip of this one. And we'll just redraw it. That looks pretty good. So now when we draw the resultant vector, we just connect the two, of course. And so you can see that because it's speeding up, there will be a vertical component to the acceleration, and there's going to be a horizontal component to the acceleration. So it can't be C and it cannot be A because it has to have some of both. So our only choice left is B. Conceptually, that makes sense because, like we talked about, it's going up and to the left, so there will be a little bit of both in it. And the graphical method that we just did confirms that, yes, that is the direction that it's going for the acceleration, or B.